elevates to a flagrant one.
Wow.
I don't know about
that. Yeah, I don't know.
There's not much there.
3 of 4. He's got 9 points. 3 of 4 from the free throw line. He's going right back at Niang again. Niang is filling him up, too. Well, in a game when the Sixers are so shorthanded, Niang and Paul Reed, they have really been stirring.